Okay, what do we have? Cryon Bit, a rare young monster has an odd habit of freezing his prey before eating them. We don't have any anti-freeze equipment on, so that's a little sad. Master Cryon, the monster rarely sighted in the elevated regions it inhabits. Uses water-based arts. Weak to fire. Those aren't weak to anything. Okay. Wait. Guess let's try this one. It's definitely saved Chloe's S-Break, but we try to use Olivier's right after his turn on that critical. Get Zen in there. Tanking.
Let me show you the true essence of beauty.
Makes me a little sad that she got frozen instantly. No, though. If we have to try this again, we can do something about some freeze. Guess right now the best thing we can do is wake Estelle up. Excuse me. Something stuck in my throat. I got a frog, apparently. Can I hard break this guy? That's an impede, right? That's the only one, right? Yeah. See if we can break this guy. He's the one that's casting, right? Yeah. Boom. Get out of here. She didn't have any fire. It's a little sad. Let's see. He's not weak to anything else, right? He doesn't have any particular defenses, though, either, so that's fine. Just use some wind. Start blasting. And so I started blasting. 619, so that one might die. If I hit that one should die. Kablack, kablack. Two down. Diamond dust, though. Shiva? He doesn't have any fire, either. Almost half dead. I think we can just pound it down at this point. 200? So let's see. We'll S-break with Estelle on that critical. In the meantime, let's see. We don't really need to, but we have the SP. Or CP. So we'll go ahead and do it. 926 on the fire. So that's good. If I had some more people with some fire. Ooh, ouch! Nice hit, Estelle. Good XP. Wasn't too difficult.